What do you think your chances are today?
Oh, definitely 100% win. Not even an issue. We're definitely going to take care of these kids.
Are the nerves getting to you now that the game is so close?
Without a doubt. I've been pretty nervous since like Friday night when I found out that this was definite on Sunday.
How are your feelings coming into this game today?
Well, I feel like we should probably win this game, you know? We have to beat them 2 out of 3, but we should.
Yeah, I mean, we've been preparing now for 3 weeks. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just excited, and hopefully we'll get through it without any injuries or anything. I think it's going to be pretty intense.
March 4th, 2007. The game is finally here. After weeks of intense practices and much preparation, both teams are ready.
What do you think your chances are today?
Oh, definitely 100% win. Not even an issue. We're definitely going to take care of these kids.
Well, I feel like we should probably win this game, you know? We have to beat them 2 out of 3, but we should.
As game time closes in, the freshman squad gets some last minute practice in before facing the seniors.
I went and scouted for my partner, freshman. You know, he's a pretty solid player, so I think that we're going to be in good shape.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just excited, and hopefully we'll get through it without any injuries or anything. I think it's going to be pretty intense.
On game day, Alec tells us how this whole thing got started.
And I played Bill one-on-one already, and I've defeated him 11-8. So this is kind of how this all got started, because Bill, I think, got a little bit angry that he lost to a freshman, so he has to kind of redeem himself.
With redemption in the seniors' minds, the freshmen look to dash all their hopes.
Do you guys think you clean sweep him, or do you think it would be split down the middle to decide in game 3?
Well, I guess 21-0 is automatic 2-game for us, so if we could beat him in the first game 21-0, that would be great.
But do you think that's possible?
Oh, it's definitely possible with the skills that we have on our team. For sure. I think it's definitely possible, but I think it'll definitely be a 2-0. I don't think they'll get more than 11 on us, for sure.
With much confidence on the freshman side, Alec calls one of the seniors for a little trash talking.
Hey, dude, it's Alec. Just calling to say good luck. It's your last good luck.
Whatever.
Dude, I have a bad feeling about you guys right now. Like, I think you're going to lose, for sure.
Okay,
no, dude, like, you guys really suck at basketball.
Okay.
I know you guys have been practicing for weeks now, and I was just wondering is the ambition getting to you guys as the game gets closer, now that it's just an hour away?
Well, definitely I'm feeling some butterflies for this game. I mean, we've been preparing now for 3 weeks.
Are the nerves getting to you now that the game is so close?
Without a doubt. I've been pretty nervous since like Friday night when I found out that this was definite on Sunday. So it's kind of been hard like the last 2 days for me, because it's kind of like been on my mind a lot, and like, we surely need to win this game.
It's finally time. Both teams are set. Today is game day. The hours of practice have finally paid off. Freshmen Alec Arsh and Brian Langloy take on seniors Bill Cunningham and Cam Zeta. Alec Arsh makes a takeout shot, and the freshmen begin the game with the ball. Tenacious defense made it tough for both freshmen and seniors to score. Bill Cunningham makes the first basket of the game and puts the seniors up 1-0. When I die and the limits are pressed, gonna go to the place that's the best. The freshman team struggled to make a basket in the opening minutes. Beautiful shot by Cam puts the seniors up 2-0. It's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die,
Connelly gets an open look and gets a freshman on the board to make the game 2-2. With the beginning deficit of 2-0, the freshmen come back and make the score 3-2. But the seniors were quick to come back and made 3 consecutive baskets to make the score 5-3. With the freshman down 3, Brian led the charge on a 5-0 run to put the freshman up by 2. From that point on, the game was back and forth the entire way. With much on the line, the game became very physical. However, this did not stop Alec by hitting this 2 and putting the freshman up by 1.
Baby!
The freshman facing the feet, they went on a small run.
Nice.
With a chance to win the game, the seniors missed a clutch shot that gave the freshmen some hope of victory. With the freshmen only down by 1, Alex steals the ball and gives the freshmen a chance of ending the game with merely 1 shot from behind the arc. Seniors cannot finish once again and allow the freshmen the chance for the win. The game was over. The seniors were victorious. Frustration and disappointment on the freshman side, it was tough to stop the seniors' momentum in game 2 as they hit shot after shot. Brian and Alex simply cannot match the seniors' amazing performance and lost the second game by 13 points. It was over. The freshmen lost a 3-game series 2-0. The confidence and attitude of the freshman team before the game had been replaced with sorrow and defeat. Their hope restored, the freshman team looks forward to their next game day.
You ready? Let's go!
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him.